It's about 3:40 in the morning right now. Found out the building next door is on fire.
Oh God.
Looks like they're trying to get everyone out of the affected levels below. Fire hose going. Like they're taking care of emergency down there on someone. I don't really want to go down there right now. Looks like the fire's gotten under control. Yeah, just waking up, I'm supposed to go to work and find that. There's no way I'm getting out from this. Just wondering if I should go down and check it out. Alright, so I'm gonna head down, see if I can see anything from right now. It's 4:15 in the morning right now, but don't know if there's too much I can see. We're by the canyon, so it's kind of windy still in the morning. Let's see. like the fires are under control right now. They're just going in to make sure everything's all right. Got blankets for everyone out there. They are making sure everyone's good. It's too dark, too early to really see the extent of the damage, so I'll see about going out later. So it's about 7:45 a.m. right now. The emergency vehicles are gone, and Red Cross is here getting people taken care of. Any idea of what happened yet?
Fire burned. That's all we know.
Yeah, I had to call into work, say, yeah, there's a fire next door, can't really get out, don't want to ask you guys to move and interfere with your job.
Yeah, whatever you gotta do is you gotta work. Sounds good to me.
Glad everything got taken care of though. Thank you. And so without prying, it looked like it started on the ground floor and worked its way up. Looks like a couple of injuries, but again, I don't really want to pry into anyone. I'm not a news reporter, I'm just saying what happened. Like everything's under control. Red Cross is there taking care of people, and hopefully the building gets repaired. We'll see.
Yeah, that's what I said. I was like, oh, this is pretty. Every birthday present.